Hello guys, welcome to our channel. Today we're going to be showing you South African music videos with the Illuminati messages. We all know that music artists, actors and other people in the entertainment industry, they join the Illuminati in order to get money, fame and power. So most of us, we only thought that this thing only happens in the American entertainment industry, but it's like this thing is everywhere. So today I want to show you South African music videos with the Illuminati messages. The first music video, Ma'i Lie to Me featuring AKA. We all know that a pyramid with an eye in the middle, it's an Illuminati symbol. I mean, this information is everywhere, so everyone knows. But anyway, let's go to the next video. Nasty C Juice Back Remix featuring Davido and Casper New Vest. Look at the cap. It's a pyramid with an eye in the middle again. So you see? But anyway, let's go to the next video. Anati Casper New Vest Jump featuring Nasty C. Now look at this video carefully. Question how many rest? Instagram post pics. You know say follow me back. One man say this. One man say another thing, come on. You see, that's a pyramid with an eye in the middle. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? But by the way, let's go to the next video. Middle fingers up in the end. Tell my haters they can eat shit. Take the elevator to the suite. You gon' wake up in my t-shirt. It's a pyramid. But by the way, let's go to the next video. Nasty C, Easy. Dated, I was fucking poor, now it's black cars, nigga, Yu-Gi-Oh. Ass club on route, I am not a crack. Now in this music video, you can see eyes in the background. Nasty C is also wearing a pyramid ring. I'm not saying one of these artists joined the Illuminati. I'm just showing you the signs of the Illuminati or Illuminati messages or symbols in these music videos. So guys, tell me what you think on the comment section. Do you think these artists are part of the Illuminati or not?